know when Rose came to my concert, the night we met? I was playing this song!
This is what did it? Burgers?
That moment when you realize you've lost your lover to a burger jingle.
How do I spend all this money? I'd rather just spend time with you.
You could buy a house and a car.
I guess that I can, but I've already got a van.
Greg, do you seriously want to live in a fucking van? At least get an RV, that's just a really big van.
The streets and the sounds and the buildings towering. Subways that run from Brooklyn to the Bowery. Empire City.
Wait a minute. Steven Universe has Empire City. The Legend of Korra has Republic City. I knew there was a reason I hated that show.
No! This is not right! Fall! You must fall to me!
I fall to no one.
Subways that run from Brooklyn to the Bowery. Empire City.
And let's bring Pearl.
Way to ruin the trip, Steven.
I don't know. Past experiences have taught me that three's a crowd.
Oh god, Rose insisted on a three-way, didn't she?
It'll be great. Just you, me, Pearl, and don't forget Mom.
Steven, don't hang a lampshade on how creepy this show is.
I must admit.
You must admit.
It's a perfect fit.
You look great in it.
And those fountains I found wasteful are actually quite tasteful. This city's got its charm, unlike that termite-ridden barn. And any time with Steven makes for a delightful evening.
If you can't find a proper rhyme for Steven, don't put him in the lyrics. This is musical vandalism.
I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter until you.
Damn, Rose got around.
Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
And that's Pearl's entire character. I just saved you three seasons of crap.
Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone.
You ever wonder if Pearl did this while Rose is still alive? And Greg's just watching from the window like, oh, now she's crying and singing. This is so extra.
It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
In order to move on, there has to be something for you to move on from. Acting like other people's life choices or some kind of hardship you have to bear just makes you look like a flaming douche.
Why don't you talk to each other? Why don't you talk to each other? Just give it a try. Why don't you talk about what happened? I know you're trying to avoid it, but I don't know why.
Steven, no! Steven, don't do it! You have no idea what the fandom will do if you start shipping right now!
You know Rose.
She always did what she wanted.
I know you both need it.
All those days, chasing down a daydream. All those years, living in a blur.
You just told him to stop! I can handle bitchy Steven Universe fans, Billy. Steven is pure and good and can't contend with such monsters.
Tailor-made suits. Those cost something. Room with a view. Those cost something.
Dancing with you.
Don't cost nothing.
Why'd we even come? We could have done this at home.
And now you're talking my language! Let's take society back for the people, comrade!
It's over, isn't it? It's over. Isn't it? It's over, isn't it?
Yes, Steven. It's over. Thank God.